the bird off the beach. We want to officially welcome the family, the wider family, the relatives, friends, everybody. I would like you to share happy moments, happy occasions, friendship and all that. Kids bring a unique personality to the family. Because there's no one else like them. While they grow up, there's no one like them. So there's a uniqueness to them in the family. And I hope everybody is aware of their big responsibility they have to raise these kids. But we know they're there because we want to care for them and help them to grow in the world of the Lord. Naming is sometimes difficult. How did you decide on the name?
For us, Hathaway was my dad's father's middle name, and Rain is for Lorraine, Zita's mom, and Beck was Zita's mom's middle name, her last name, and Michael is my dad's name.
Inati? Inati's birth mommy's name, named him Inati.
Yeah.
And we decided to keep his birth name as his birth mother.
If you look back, all the names mean something. And I believe that will help you in teaching them the proper way, the right way to grow up in the way of God. Now most of parents and grandparents is between us, so I want you to stand closer. Got a few questions for the parents. First question to the parents, and I want the grandparents to listen nicely, because you will have to answer on that question if you want. Will you, as parents, care for the child? Keep her, and then serve, shelter, protect it, and educate it for as long as it needs.
Yes.
Will you comfort the kids when they're in distress and laugh with them when they are?
Yes.
Will you, as parents, try in every way possible to raise a child in such a way that he or she will feel loved and secure?
Yes.
Grandparents, you've listened to the questions I've asked the parents. What is your answer?
Yes. Absolutely. Yes.
More questions to the grandparents. In addition, will you be the godparents, do everything in your power to encourage and support the moms and dads
Yes.
And they're awesome role as parents, even when they are no longer there.
Yes.
Well, you take their place as parents and treat the child as your own.
Yes.
The lady will go first.
Can I get this for you?
You've got an important job, Taylor Jane. Okay. Let's move the kids. You're welcome. How do we run? I baptize you. Name of the Father. Name of the Son.
You want some words on your face? You want to get baptized?
No. You gotta give him a bath.
Do you want to get baptized? Do you want to go take a nap?
Come on, buddy.
We'll stand up. Bless these kids, get them to grow. We love you. Also, teach people about you. And be blessed. The best of them. Then the grandparents get a caring because they can't have the small ones with them every day. Now you can take them with on your phone. Oh, no.
Thank you.
Okay.
I just want to continue with the prayer. To God, our Heavenly Father, from this child, grow in fear. I also grow in grace and in the knowledge and faith of the Lord. Jesus Christ our God, and by the way, praying and renewing the influence of the Holy Spirit, that I may ever be true child of God, serving me faithfully all of his days. Also guiding me and hold the service of the Lord of God, that I may give care, wise counsel, and be a holy example in every way. May they lead him throughout his life. Faith, his strength is like, and his fruit is everlasting. Joy and peace.
Okay, God, come here quickly. My mom wants to take a picture.
Continue.